equip the sound tower, then everyone gets one. So we're all gonna perform.
But you were doing so good!
Huh? No, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
So, update to the trivia, or to the karaoke contest. We're trying to fix the files that got corrupted, but all of our karaoke groups have split into two, so they're each going to perform the song as a group, and then they will get judged. And in the meantime, we are finding some more prizes for a little bit more trivia, because you guys like prizes still, right? I don't have to worry about that. Y'all like free things, yeah? So, it'll be just another second. Jennifer is finding a couple things, making up some new trivia, and then we will go from there. What is that shape? Yeah, right there. Yeah, it's a zero. Thank you. Come on. Go ahead and come up here and I'll get you this. Did she ask the question about the Vape Cafe name? Okay, alright, cool. Let's see. Oh, okay. So in Steins Gate Zero, Maho has a kind of preconceived notion about the relationship between Amadeus and Salieri. Where did she get this idea from, this concept from? Yeah, right here. Sorry, can you come up here actually so I can hear you? Yeah. Actually, I guess I should maybe word it a different way. She had a misconception about the relationship. That she had this misconception. Like, where did she get this misconception about their relationship from? Okay. The answer I'm asking for is a little bit different. I think so. His response was about kind of like the jealousy between Salieri that Salieri experienced towards Mozart. It's a little bit more of like I think you're thinking a little bit abstractly. There's like one thing that she saw. And that's why she had this misconception. It's less abstract than that. It's like a thing. Okay, does anybody know what I'm talking about? Like the thing that made Maho have a misconception about Amadeus and Salieri's relationship? Yes. Okay, that's not quite yet. Let me see if I can phrase it a little bit differently, and again, this is a kind of a question that I just came up with on the spot, but I think it's a pretty good one. There is something that that there's something that she, actually, do you know? Yes, exactly. So the answer that I was actually looking for is that she watched the Hollywood movie Amadeus, but actually that's a fictionalization of the relationship between Amadeus and Salieri, so that's where she got the misconception, whereas in reality, Salieri and Mozart both respected each other very much. So thank you. Thanks for putting in with my actually somewhat difficult question. Apologies about that. Good job. Thank you very much. Nice. So it looks like I stalled enough. Yeah. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and hand it back to Tara.
Okay. So what we're going to do now, we got our video working again, but we're running short on time. So our brave karaoke people have all split themselves into two groups. So one is going to do Fatina, and the other is going to do I Put My Finger.
Yes.
Hacking the gate. So let's go ahead. And I believe let's go ahead and call Team Fatima to the stage. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
Come on up and gather around our mic.
Thanks.
And let's go ahead and welcome Ito-san and Murata-san back to the front so they can hear our lovely karaoke participants. Microphones now. So we have our second team, our team that is hacking the gate. So y'all can all come up to the stage, please.
Yeah, let's do it.
We will welcome
Wasn't that really good? Yeah?
Good! Very good!
ねえ。
Yeah, どっちも、どっちも良くてね。ね、
どちらも上手かったですね。
でもさ、あの、ハッキングトゥザゲートがやっぱりね、圧倒的に人数が多かったね。
Both games were really good, but hacking to the gate had a lot more people,
huh? 、うん、ねえ。
だけど、ファティマの方も少人数だけど、チームワークがすごく良かった
でしょ。そう、盛り上げ方が上手だった。
But they did really good teamwork.
Very cool!
So if you had to pick a winner of the two groups, who would you decide the winner would be?
そうだね、よく声が出てたのはやっぱりハッキングトゥザゲートチームだね。
No, そうですね。
マイクによく声が乗っていた。
乗ってた。ハッキングトゥザゲート。
ハッキングトゥザゲート had, their voices were really into the mic and you could really hear them.
Very good job. Thank you guys all for participating. We really appreciate it. Jennifer, did you want to take a big group photo of our karaoke participants with our guests in the background? Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you guys all turn towards the crowd and then she will grab your picture from the front with the guests in the back.
いいですね。
You want to move the camera?
No, from the front. Yeah, 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 from the front. And then y'all can pose behind. Yeah.
どこだ?
あとそのね、今伊藤さんが話したファンタジーとそのありそうな科学の話、それのなんか話がミックスするとみんなワクワクするんじゃないかなと思います。
So I also think that that's the case. Maybe with the mix of otaku culture and also what Ito-san said earlier with the fantasy and things that could possibly happen.
あ、だけどあとね、もう一つあの人気のあの要素を忘れてました。
Oh, I forgot to say one more thing.
曲がいい。
曲がいい。
Oh, the songs are great.
で、やっぱその主題歌をその生みの親である志倉千代丸が作詞作曲してるっていうのが大きなポイントな気がします。
I think one of the main points with that is that the person who created Steins Gate, Chiyomaru Shikura, he actually also wrote and wrote the music and the lyrics for the song.
That's awesome. So the original Steins Gate turns 10 years old this year. What all has changed for you guys during this time, either in promotions or singing? Has your approach to Steins Gate changed at all?
まあ、最初のスタインズゲートのゲームはもう今年で10周年なんですけど、
そうだね。
あのこの 10年間で何かあの自分的に変わりがありましたか？それとあのスタインズゲートへのあのアプローチが何か変わってましたか？
そうですね、10年経ってあのゲーム機が一生 びにオープニングが新曲になったりして、今日全部9曲全部歌いましたけど、それでね、なんか本当物語の一部になれたっていう実感が湧いてきました。自分で歌って。
So every time there was a new game, like I was able to sing a new song. So I think in that 10 years, like there were 9 songs total, and I feel like every time, like I became part of that story.
あの先ほども話したんですけど、その10年経ってもまだやっぱりシュタインズゲートを知らないっていう人がいるので、もっとたくさんの人にシュタインズゲートを知ってもらいたいと思ってます。
So I talked a little bit about this earlier, but in those 10 years there's still people who don't know about Steins Gate, so I think I still need to get more people to know about Steins Gate.
So this question is for Ito-san. How much did you know about the Steins Gate, about Steins Gate before you were asked to perform the theme songs? Did the information you had affect your approach to the music at all?
Ito-san への質問なんですけど、Steins Gate のあのテーマソングを歌う前にどれぐらい Steins Gate のことを知ってましたか？
一番最初のスカイフラットの観測者の時は何もわからない状態で歌いました。
So when I sang the first song, I didn't know anything. That's how I sang that one.
2曲目の AR の時はもうお話を知った状態で歌いました。その後は全部知ってます。
And so from the second song that I sang, AR, I knew the story already. And so since then, I was able to follow along with the
song. なので物語を読み終わった後に分かる歌詞になっている、そういう仕掛けになっているのですごいなって思いました。
And so like in the lyrics too, there are a lot of lyrics that require knowing about the story first. So I thought that was really amazing too.
Very cool.
Another one for Ito-san. Did the difference between Steins Gate and Steins Gate Zero result in a change to your approach for the song for the new series?
これも Ito-san です。あの、Steins Gate と Steins Gate Zero の違いで、その歌い方とか変わってましたか？
全く変えてないです。
I didn't change anything at all.
いつも通り歌ってます。
I sang exactly like I always did.
All right.So this is going to be a very important question to many of our attendees in the room.
これはすごく大事な質問なんですけど。
Who is the best girl in Steins Gate?
Steins Gate のベストガールは誰ですか？
ガールですか？ボーイじゃダメですか？
I can't do boy.
Oh, no, I think you could do best boy.
Yeah, best boy でも大丈夫です。
My best character is Daru.
Best girl. そうですね、あの宣伝プロモーション担当なので誰か一人って決めづらいです。
So as the marketing manager, I can't really decide on one person, right?
でもあえて一人を選ぶんだったらマクセ・クリスです。
But if I had to, I would choose マクセ・クリス。
その理由はあるんです。
And there's a reason for that.
僕自身もツンデレが好きだからです。
It's because I also like ツンデレ。
わかってるね、みんなわかってるね。
Everyone knows what that is, huh?
Okay. So please give a message to the fans that are in attendance tonight.
最後にあのメッセージを、そのファンたちのメッセージ。
そうですね、まあ、科学アドベンチャーシリーズっていうシュタインズゲートはそのシリーズの2作目なわけなんですけども、一応シュタインズゲートゼロで完結していて、でもまだまだこれから続くんじゃないかな、何かがあるんじゃないかなって思ってますので、皆さんも楽しみにしててほしいです。
So in the science adventure series Steins Gate and Steins Gate Zero they make kind of one complete story, but I feel like there's probably still more coming, so I hope that you guys all look forward to it.
いつもシュタインズゲートを応援いただき本当にありがとうございます。
Thank you so much for supporting Steins Gate.
Awesome. アニメファンとして私自身もシュタインズゲートという作品が大好きです。
As an anime fan, I also really love Steins Gate.
あの今日ここに集まっていただいた皆さんから ぜひあのお友達にこんな面白い作品があるんだ、まだ見てないのか、信じられないぜっていうのを伝えてほしいです。
So for everyone who came here, I'd like you to tell your friends, oh, there's this really cool and interesting series. Have you seen it yet? You haven't seen it yet? I can't believe that you haven't seen it yet.
これからもどうぞよろしくお願いいたします。本日はありがとうございました。Thank you very much.
So thank you so much for all your support and thank you for coming today.
Might have a little bit of time left for audience Q&A. Do we still have time? Okay, so Jennifer is going to come to the front of the stage here. We're going to give her a mic. If you'll make a small line behind Jennifer, we'll double check your questions. I'm going to give you this.
たくさんいます、
ね、
嬉しい。
So happy to see you. So actually, I'm gonna move over here so everyone can see the guests. So the rules for this are, unfortunately, they cannot talk about sequels, and also please don't ask anything about their personal life.
This is a question for Ito-san. Besides Science Gate and the Science Adventure series, what's your favorite song to sing? Like from Chaos Head, Chaos Child, etc. What's your favorite song from other than Science Gate?
Ito-san への質問です。Science Gate とその科学アドベンチャーシリーズ以外の歌の一番好きなのは何ですか？
自分で一番好きな歌。はい、またね、たくさんあるから選ぶの大変だけど、でも一番最初に歌ったゲームの曲はすごく大切にしていて、その曲はリトロプラスのハローワールドっていうゲームのエンディングのきらぼしっていう曲は一番最初に初めてレコーディングした曲でもあるし、初めての、ゲームの歌でもあるので大事にしています。
So it's really hard to choose from so many songs, but my favorite song is maybe the one, or the one that I treasure the most is the one that I sang as my debut song. It's called Kiraboshi from Hello World.
ありがとう。ありがとうございます。Thank you.
Thanks for coming. I had a great time at the concert. Thanks so much. My question is, if you could go back in time like Okabe, what would you do in the past?
タイムリープできたら、その何をしますか、オカベさんみたいに。
そうだな。小学校時代の私にもっと勉強しなさいっていうか。
I might tell my elementary school self to study more. で、村田さんは？
僕ですか？もう一回タイムリープするとしたら、そうですね、高校生ぐらいの時に告白できなかった女の子に告白したいです。
Oh, I would go back to my high school times and confess to the girl that I couldn't confess to when I was in high school.
This is a question for the both of you. What are your favorite character arcs and why?
In Science Gate.
In Science Gate.
Science Gate で一番好きなあのキャラクターの話は何ですか？
話。話。やっぱりダルちゃんとユキちゃんのエピソードだ
ね。I really like Daru.
ダルちゃんがユキちゃんに告白するシーンが大好き。
That scene when they confess to each other.
そうですね、僕やっぱりその最近のやっぱりそのシュタインズゲートゼロの方からなんですけれど、今までずっとその岡部にその寄り添っていた真由里がその岡部に対してしっかりしなさいよってビンタを
23話のね。
So this is from Science Gate Zero, when the Mayushi, who was with Okabe this whole time, told him, like, get a hold of yourself and, like, slapped him. This is from episode 23.
Awesome. So we have three more questions left.
Anime to Science Gate を合体できたら何をしますか？何にしますか？
他のアニメと？
はい。
他のアニメとシュタインズゲート
が。他の世界の、まあ、世界観。
何を合体させたいか？
難しい。難しいですね。
That's a really hard question.
完全に現実世界だからね、シュタインズゲート
ってね。Science Gate is kind of like just the real world, right?
あ、だけどちょっと考えたのは、その、他の作品と合体するではないんですけれど、今までのキャラクター、男のキャラクターが女の子になって、女の子が男の子のキャラクターになったシュタインズゲートっていうのをちょっと見てみたいかもしれない。
So this isn't really like to combine with another anime, but I've been thinking about what would happen if like all the female characters became male and all of the male characters became female in Science Gate. Like, what kind of story would that be?
I want to ask, what's your favorite moment in the entire series?
もうその全シリーズで、スタインズゲートの全シリーズで一番好きな瞬間とかシーン。
好きなシーン？全体で？さっき言っちゃったけど。
I just said it earlier,
actually. 本当にね、ダルちゃんが最初はこうカッコつけてるんだけど、最終的にはいつものダルちゃんのまま、ね、になるっていう、あそこがやっぱりね、一番好き。
Was you know trying to act cool at first, but then he like became himself and confessed, and so that's what I really like.
で、ゆきちゃんもそこが好きなのっていうところ。
And Yuki said that's what I like.
最高。
So that was the best.
僕はそうですね。好きなエピソードっていうよりかはシーンとしては、マキセクリスが包囲鏡魔のポーズをするところ。
So my favorite scene is when マキセクリス does the pose of a 鏡魔。
Hi, this question is for Ito-san.
Hi.
Hi, I was wondering like what songs you'd like to sing in your personal time, like if you were to do karaoke, for example.
プライベートの時に歌ってますか？カラオケとか行かれてますか？
そうですね、たまに行って自分の歌を歌っています。
I sometimes go and sing my own songs.
自分の歌を歌ってるんですか？
いっぱい入ってるんだよ、カラオケ。
村田さんはどうですか？歌ってますか？僕
ですか？あ、カラオケですか？
はい。
そうですね、アニソン中心で歌ってます。
I sing mostly anime songs.
Well, you guys, it's been really awesome. I think we've had a really fun night with a lot of great Steins Gate memories being made. A really wonderful concert. If you guys will, and informative panels, if you guys will give our special guests a round of applause. So, I know we have a lot of really great Steins Gate cosplayers in the room. So if you are in Steins Gate cosplay and you want to be part of our big group photo with our guests, come on forward, hang out at the front of the stage, and then we'll do a couple of